Do you forget to turn off the heat in your house whenever you go on vacation? Or perhaps you've noticed your energy bill creeping up. Maybe you've been thinking about a smart thermostat and its benefits, and you're considering a switch. These small but mighty devices make your life more convenient and comfortable by adjusting the climate in your home. But did you know they also can save you energy and money? I'm Camille, an Asurion expert from our innovation lab, and I'm gonna show you how smart thermostats work, what they can do for you, and how to choose the right one for your home and budget. Stick with us until the end, because we'll also share some important installation tips. We all know how a traditional thermostat works. You manually set the temperature via a control panel on the wall. A smart thermostat does all of this in a, well, smarter way. It connects to your home Wi-Fi and lets you create a heating and cooling plan for your home. By communicating with motion sensors around your home, the app on your phone, or even the weather, it adjusts the temperature accordingly. That's not all. Smart thermostats can learn your routines, follow preset schedules, sync with your calendar, and even use your location to adjust the temperature. Let's say you're about to board a plane for a 2-week winter vacation and realize you left the heat blazing at home. You can change the temperature settings right on your phone using the Smart Thermostats app before your plane takes off. Better yet, a feature called geofencing ties your phone's GPS location to the app, so it kicks in and adjusts the temperature automatically when you leave home. The best part? A smart thermostat can save you a lot of money by lowering your home's energy consumption. Let's break it down. The average American household spends almost half its annual energy bill on heating and cooling. That's more than $900 a year. With a smart thermostat, you can lower your heating and cooling bill by approximately 8% every year. Those savings add up over time. Keep in mind, your savings could be higher or lower depending on factors such as where you live, how many people live with you, and your temperature settings at home. There's a smart thermostat out there for every budget. You can spend as little as $60 or more than $400. It all depends on the brand, model, and built-in features. Several brands offer smart home thermostats under $100. They allow you to adjust your home's temperature remotely, but they have limited options for integrating the device into your smart home ecosystem. Take the Amazon Smart Thermostat. It's compatible with Alexa devices, but it won't integrate with Google Assistant or Apple HomeKit. Feature-heavy smart thermostats like the Ecobee Smart Thermostat Premium or Enhanced models typically start around $200 and come with many bells and whistles. They have remote sensors that detect which rooms are in use and adjust temperatures accordingly. Plus, they can be integrated with all the popular smart home ecosystems. You might be wondering, how hard is it to install a smart thermostat? In most cases, you can do it yourself within an hour. You don't have to be an electrician, but here are some key factors to consider. First, before you even buy a smart thermostat, make sure it's compatible with your home's HVAC system and other smart devices. You can check the device manufacturer's online compatibility guide. Second, setting up a smart thermostat means working with low voltage wiring, using a couple of tools, and maybe some light drilling. For example, you'll need to figure out if your existing thermostat has a common wire, also known as a C wire. This is typically a blue wire, labeled with the letter C. It provides a continuous power to your thermostat. When wiring is involved, we always recommend hiring a professional if you don't have experience. Otherwise, it can be dangerous. If you're feeling confused about the installation, you're not alone. More than a third of people return a smart device they bought because of difficulty installing it. You can always reach out for professional help. Now that you've learned all about smart thermostats, let's recap the pros and cons. As with any new smart home device, there is an initial investment. And the more you spend on your smart thermostat, the more built-in features you get. New tech can also be tricky to master, much less install. But once you do, you'll likely start saving money and lowering your energy consumption. You'll also discover how easy it is to keep your home temperature just right. For professional help fixing and caring for your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.